Whether the audience realizes it or not, theater is a much more dangerous act of art. In the live events, there is an inherent element of danger that makes it different. At any moment, something new can happen.
Hotel has been completely transformed into a five-story performance space for the unique theatrical event Sleep No More. Audiences are asked to don these Venetian masks as they walk around and watch nearly 20 actors tell the story of Macbeth with a 1930s twist.
It's all about discovery, and it's all about the audiences coming in and discovering things for themselves. It's what choices that you make and where you tend to go, where you tend to follow your desires. It's very dangerous sometimes. It rides a really fine line of real and not real. And I think it's, performatively, it's really engaging and satisfying to perform at that level where you're right at the edge.
Every show is unique, depending on the circumstances of the actors on stage, depending on the makeup of the audience, and that there is that element that really anything could happen at any moment, which it makes it exciting, which is different than a film or a television.
You're too wonderful for anyone to realize you. Do any human beings ever realize life while they live it every minute?
No. Saints and poets, maybe, they do so.
When I was working at Arena Stage, one of the things that I was very interested in was the fact that we are a technologically savvy generation, and that it's one of the biggest complaints in the theater industry is that the audiences are just getting older, and trying to find ways to reach the younger generation and encourage them to come to the theater when they have YouTube and Netflix and Hulu and everything else at their disposal.
Whether the audience knows it or not, their participation and their presence changes the event. That they're actually a co-creator. I think this is one of the lasting aspects of theater as an art form that will maintain its relevance.
Theater is dependent on the moment and the people that attend right at that moment. And it's gonna be different, you know, the next day, the next night, whatever. So that's, I think that's what we've found out is the way to, I don't know, keep relevant with it, but just to point out to people, this is an experience that you're not going to get anywhere else.
When we sit in a darkened theater and we watch a story, play out, I think that we're addressing and dealing with a very primal aspect of what it means to be human.
We're just storytelling animals, and we need it.